Freshman year is usually, it starts off really unorganized. It's your first transition to high school. You're not really prepared. So the last thing you want to see is the teachers. But that was my experience. I had this pre-algebra teacher who only lasted 2 weeks. She was clearly unorganized. The class was unorganized, and put the students in check. She wasn't in check either. So eventually she ended up slapping one of the students. And a few days after she resigned, before she got fired, I guess. But the reasons why she left was, like, she says that she wasn't really ready. She had a lot of kids, she was tired, she didn't want to do all the grading. She didn't want to grade all the paperwork. So it was clear that she just wasn't prepared to be a teacher. At the time, I wasn't in Californians for Justice, so I was kind of questioning, well, how did she become a teacher? I didn't understand the process at that time, but it was pretty clear that maybe she just didn't get the proper training due to the fact that